How's everyone doing? So just a quick video. Somebody sent me this sample. It's like a reflective screen, okay? So it's very reflective screen, and it does give you gain, but you need to be very straight. You can see how bright it is, but you need to be very straight. If you move a little bit to this angle now, you lose a lot of brightness, okay? But somebody wanted to try it with my screen and see what do I see. It's like you can see, it's not gonna give you a lot of contrast. My screen gives me more contrast, and it has better angle gain, okay? Because if I go this way, you can see the screen how dark it is gaining, and my screen, it has a better angle gain, okay? You can even go to this side, okay? And just to show you, because a lot of people say, okay, how much light do you have to have in your environment, okay? Because you know, you may think that you need to have a black screen, but if you don't have the correct hardware, like the correct projector, you're gonna be missing a lot of colors. You don't have a lot of lumens, okay? So that's why I like to have a gray screen to give me a balance. It's gonna give me contrast. It's not gonna be the best, but it's gonna give me better colors, okay? So if I start turning off the lights, now I don't need that light, okay? Because I don't really need it. The light that we have most of the time will be this one on my hallway, okay? Because I have kids that need to cross around. But you can see how beautiful the colors look right now. I'm not missing anything. If I turn on the lights, of course, it's gonna look even better, but I'm not missing a lot of color, okay? And some of you like to have it to show you with all the lights off, okay? Just to show how it looks. And it's not that much difference, guys. Like I said, the thing that's gonna affect you more will be the ambulance for the outside, okay? Like, I live in the desert in Arizona, so I have a lot of ambulance, so that's why we need to cover ambulance for the outside. But when you have all your lights on, you can see how bright my screen is. And now the reflective screen, you can see, if you look at it from this angle, it's gonna be a lot brighter. Like, it's gonna give you the colors, they're gonna pop more. But when you go slide to the side, or, and it's not even like I would say 10 angle, like and when you go this far, then you lose the color. Now the screen, even at night, it's not gonna look good, because this one is too dark, okay, when you go to an angle. But it's pretty bright when you look at it straight out, and also from the far away, okay, because it's a reflective, it's like the one you use if you close, so it's very reflective screen. But also, you can see it looks a little pink. It's not also giving you accurate color, because you can see the white looks pink, things like that. Okay, so that's why that screen, I don't recommend it. If you wanna get a reflective screen, I don't really recommend it, because it's not gonna be that much gain. And also, when you turn to an angle, you're gonna be missing a lot of colors. And you can see, if I turn around, how the angle is lost, and also the colors. And now if I turn to this angle, it looks like a pink color. So that's the thing I just wanted to show you, okay? So just to show you a quick video, guys, and most of you will be watching live TV. I don't think you're gonna be watching like YouTube videos all day. So that's why I like to show you videos with the normal lights that you'll be having, and also with the details that you're gonna be able to view with a gray screen, okay? This is my normal gray screen. If I get closer, you can see, this is vinyl, guys. I painted over vinyl. You can see the plastic here. So this screen, including the material and the vinyl and the paint, it was under $60, guys, because it was $1 wood, and the vinyl cost me about $2.99 per yard. It was 3 yards. And the paint, so you can see it was under $60, so pretty nice, okay? So guys, if you have any questions, let me know. But like I say, you need to find out how many lights you have in your room, because you may not need to have a black screen, because your environment is gonna let you watch your TV shows, like TV. Movies are recommended to watch it at night, that way you can get better contrast, okay? So thank you guys, have a wonderful day. Later.